celebrities that really disgust you in Kenya?
Guy!
Yes.
Do you know those two names came to my head? Papa!
First of all, let me say it's because I feel like they give a very, very poor image of Kenyan women.
Yeah?
Yeah? Mm-hmm. I don't believe you should humiliate and embarrass yourself on national television, no matter how much money you're getting.
Yeah.
Pendo and Ishidora.
And why would that be? Because they're giving...
Do you know, let me tell you, those are the kind of women who give a bad name to Kenyan women.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as it is, that particular show has a huge following.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people watch it within and outside of the country.
Yeah.
It's unfortunate now when you meet women of substance like myself,
yeah,
and they've seen that, it's very easy for them to think people like me are like people like them. And it's because they've set a very bad image. That's it. I'm so sorry. Do whatever you want to do. Like,